Warning, the following video is totally fucking awesome, so if you love pizza and 13 reasons, don't forget to hit that like button. Enjoy! What's up, fams? It is me, React Bro, back to another day of reaction. Hopefully you guys are having such a wonderful day, just like mine. If you guys read the title, you know how it is. We're gonna be doing another freaking lyric prank on my boy Reaction Freaking Time, aka Tall Freaking Fishman. If you guys see my previous lyric pranks, you guys know how gullible he is and how often he forgets them. I'm still doing these kind of videos. Yeah, but before we get into that, I just want to say thank you guys for hitting 200 freaking K subs. We finally hit it, and I told you guys I was gonna come out with another lyric prank, but it happened so fast. I was debating whether I should have posted this video, mainly because me and Tall, oh my god, once you guys see what happened, you guys will know why. So sorry, Tall. I'm posting the video. Sorry. So let's just get right into it. Let's go. Alright guys, so if you guys know my last lyric pranks, you guys always know I start off with, hey bro, what's up man, what's up fam, what's up my daddy. No, we don't start off with that. You should, actually. So I start off by saying, hey Tall, what's up, what you up to? And he says, I'm about to go grab grubs. You guys don't know what grubs is? It's food. It's it's pretty much food.
I wanna follow where she goes.
Sure, want me to pick you up?
I think about her and she knows it.
What the fuck, lol. I'll be there in a little. He was confused yet. Alright, he's gonna come pick me up for food, which is always a good thing. Thank god, I was hungry too.
I wanna let it take control.
Take control of what? Question mark.
He pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. And maybe I should stop and start confessing.
Confessing what?
Confessing, yeah.
Confessing about what? Question mark. He's really getting confused at this point, which is never a good thing, actually.
Oh, I've been shaking, I love it when you go crazy, you take all my-
What the fuck are you talking about? Alright, every time it says her, like in the lyrics when it says her or your, I just say you just so he doesn't get confused and think this is just some lyric prank that I always do. So I changed the lyrics up with just those. If it's her, I put you.
Got my inhibitions, baby, there's nothing holding me back.
Yeah, well, that's two of us, and that actually caught me off guard, actually, guys. But that doesn't stop the lyric prank.
You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions, baby.
Bro, like, you just gave me chills right now, heart face, and I wasn't even really paying attention to what he was saying. I was just trying to see how much I could get in here before he figures it out, so I just kept on with the lyric prank.
Baby, there's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me.
Then don't hold back. Oh, why would I ever hold back for you? Dada.
There's nothing holding me back. She says that she's never afraid.
I am never afraid with you. Oh, you shouldn't have.
Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitate.
Want to see me naked? And at this point, I was like, whose freaking man's is this? And I was looking at the numbers thinking, is this Tall? Please let me know it's Tall. So I just went, okay, bro, chill. And apparently he found out what I was doing. He knew I was doing a lyric break. So he sent me this, a picture of him naked. If you guys don't know what that is, it's a freaking Tall Fishman naked with his giraffe freaking neck saying, fuck your lyric pranks, Anthony, LOL. LOL, I thought you were seriously going to send one. We don't send each other news. Oh, good thing not. And then 15 minutes later, he didn't respond. So I just said, Tall? Question mark. And he responds, said, bro, this food is delicious. I wish you were here. This man of a giraffe got food without me. He didn't even pick me up. He never came by. So I sent him saying, I'm hungry too. You didn't come. And this man responded, the nerve of him saying sucks. You're mean though. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop it right there. That was the lyric prank. And I was debating whether I should have posted this, mainly because it wasn't really like a whole lyric prank. I didn't really go through out all the whole song, but I liked it. Tall probably didn't like it, so I don't know if he wanted me to post it or not. But oh well, he doesn't watch my videos, hopefully not. But hopefully you guys did enjoy this and you finally saw Tall Fishman naked. I knew you guys would like that. I knew you guys would like that. I told you guys, he has black dots on him. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this lyric prank. And thank you guys again for helping me hit 200 freaking 1,000K subs. So if you guys have any recommendations or what lyric prank you guys want me to do next, what song, leave it down in the description. I got a lot of recommendations, whether I should do Fifth Harmony, Camila, or I should do It's Every Day, Bro. A lot of people wanted me to do that. I should try it, but I don't know how that's gonna work. But if you guys want to see that video, hit that like, leave it down in the description, and I'll see you guys in the next lyric prank. So like always, peace out. Yeah, cause I got it like that. Flow so smooth like I got it on tap. Yeah, and I'ma say it be a good night while I'm on my Yingling, while I'm drinking Bud Light. Can you get it when you miss me? Like I'm with whiskey, drinking Jim Beam. Yeah, baby, do you do it that way? Do you do that? Do you take a break?